Hi everyone, today we'd like to create a toy for our child development assignment. And we're going to create a water gun which is suitable for the age of 5 to 12 years old. And this is our material we're going to use for our toy. The first one will be the plier, scissors, cellophane tape, candle, a lighter, mini screwdriver, and our main is our empty shampoo container. In addition, we also can use two small containers for decoration. And let's begin. First, we're going to light up a candle and then we're going to heat up our screwdriver. Next, we're going to penetrate the hole on the empty container. In step 2, we're going to heat up this point. And we use the plier to sew it up. Sew it nicely so that the water will not come out. Finally, this is our final step, and it's for decoration part. We'll use these two small containers for decorations, and we suggest to use small and round containers to do so because we would like to stick on this thing on this part. And we have taken off the cover, and we also to use the cover of this container. And then stick a double tape on here.
Use this cover, put it on the water here, and use the tape, put it on.
And this is our final product. Actually, the decoration is very subjective. You can base on your own creativities to create your own decorations of a water gun. And this water gun is really low cost, which is not more than 3 ringgit. And it's very easy to be replicated since the material is recyclable and easy to be found. And this water gun is very high in durability. And it doesn't break any parts of this water gun. What are you waiting for? Let's do your own water gun.
What we use for this assignment is the zone of personal development, which by Vygotsky social constructivity approach. So the zone of personal development is the term that define the range of tasks that are too different for children to perform, but can be learned through guidance or assistance by their parents or more skilled children. The zone of proximal development also captures the child cognitive skills that are in the process of maturing and can only be accomplished by the assistance of the adults or more skilled persons. Okay. Because he also believes that play is an excellent setting for child cognitive development, especially for creative thoughts. The play they are applying to this assignment is the associative place and the cooperative place, which is according to Milgram's Potter's types of play. And the novelty of this product is that we're coming from an era that we don't have any internet coverage and we can only be playing toys with using our creativity. That's all about our creativity.